It can lower anxiety, improve stress, and lower your risk of heart disease. What is this miracle drug? It's love. While your genetics and overall health contribute to 80% of your cardiovascular risk, the other 20% is influenced by your social network and relationships. In a recent study, those who weren't married were at a 42% higher risk of cardiovascular disease compared to those who were married.